Hi guys, today I would be playing Resident Evil 3 and I want to show you where to take the grenade launcher. So you find these at the find a way above ground. At this machine you will find the grenade launcher lah. So today I'll be showing you how to get the grenade launcher, where we should go. So we are right here. You have to go straight. Okay.
Oh, what was that?
Okay. So we go here. Okay, we are going straight. We are going left. Okay, we are going left. Right here. Okay. Right here. And then you have to slide down.
Oh god.
Okay, so right here, you no need have to go up the stairs. You just have to go straight. You no need to go to right. You are going to go straight. Okay, you are going to go here, and you are going to go probably to the office. Here, safe. No creature will come and right at the home. First, you are going to kill. Once he's dead, there won't be other creature. So just go straight. So while you go straight, you will see the stairs. You have to go up. And then, okay, so there you go, guys. Here's the grenade launcher. MGL grenade launcher. It's a very powerful weapon. So, bye, guys. Till next time. And please like, share, and please subscribe this video, and till the next video, guys. Bye guys.